Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Jessie, the Dancing Avon Lady, and I just got some crazy exciting news from Avon, and I want to share it with you. And it's about our e-store. So before my boutique name was Avon, www.avon.ca/boutique/jessicayik01, but now we just got a really exciting email that you can actually personalize your URL, which is also, so guess what's mine gonna be? Obviously, it's gonna be the Dancing Avon Lady. I'm so excited. This is so awesome because I really like it. It helps me brand myself more. And so if you are looking to brand your store and your Avon name, then this is like the perfect opportunity. So I'm just gonna show you quickly how to get this done. Let's go. All right, here we are. Okay, so I already made sure that mine worked, so that's why you see this. So what happens is you go into your Avon account, you log in, right? And then what you want to do is you want to go to My Avon, go to Profile, and then what you're going to do is you're going to go to where it says eStore Boutique Preferences, okay? So where once you get to here, what you do is you go into Edit, okay? And so mine is already the Dancing Avon Lady, and I do want to keep it as that. But if you wanted to, let's say, do it to, I don't know, like Beauty Boss Canada, all right, you can validate it, see if it's available, and if it is, you can click save, and then you're done. All you do is you copy, and then you just share this link. So I would go into my page, but go into my Facebook, it's like, woo! I was just able to personalize my new Avon eStore. How exciting! And then I go post. Well, I'm gonna go feeling awesome. And I'm gonna go share. Ta-da! And that's it. Simple as that, that you can get your very own personal URL. So if you found this video helpful, please do give me a big fat thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, please make sure you do click that subscribe button below and that little bell icon beside it so that you never miss a video notification. I typically post between 2 to 3 videos a week. And if I do have extra time, I will post up a 4th bonus video. Thanks so much for watching, guys. And good luck with your new e-store launch. Message me below. Like, tell me, how are you promoting your e-stores? I would love to learn from you. I'm so excited. Mwah! Talk to you later, guys. Bye.